From River North, where a hit-and-run crash left a 26-year-old woman injured. It happened just after 2 this morning at Wells in Ohio. Chicago police say a gray Dodge Durango was driving south on Wells when it hit a white Honda and then sped off. Paramedics took the driver of the Honda to the hospital in fair condition.